Ketamine has been described as one of the most versatile drugs in modern medicine and the single most important advancement in depression treatment in over 50 years. How was ketamine discovered and how did it rise to fame so quickly? And is it really the mental health solution we've been looking for? Ketamine is a short-acting anesthetic that was first synthesized by Dr. Calvin Lee Stevens in 1964. Subjects who were administered ketamine described the experience akin to floating in space. Because of this strange sensation, ketamine is considered a dissociative anesthetic. Upon FDA approval in 1970, ketamine was solely used on injured soldiers during the Vietnam War. But today, we know that ketamine is more than just a powerful analgesic. It can also ease pain of a more psychological nature. In 2000, Dr. Berman published a study revealing that those who suffer from depression can experience an antidepressant effect from taking ketamine. This is all thanks to ketamine's fast-acting ability to rebuild physical connections between neurons that were lost during stress or chronic mental health episodes. In studies since then, researchers have noted that ketamine is an effective treatment for not only depression, but many other conditions, such as OCD, PTSD, anxiety, and suicidal ideation. Because of this, ketamine has been hailed as the biggest breakthrough in depression in half a century and has notably improved depression in previously treatment-resistant patients. If you have any questions about ketamine or if you want to learn more, contact us at Aluma to learn how this amazing substance can make your life better.